leaves, Labour is pretty underwhelmed. But does it change the fundamental picture of where politics is at right now? I'm not so sure.
And to a certain extent, Conservatives benefited because of that collapse of the UKIP vote. We were seeing there down from 92 councillors just to 2.